Good day to you from Chem Help ASAP. Let's talk about one more condensation polymer, polycarbonate. On the screen are two monomers that are often used to prepare a class of copolymer called a polycarbonate. One monomer is this interesting acid chloride in the top left. This molecule is called Phosgene. Phosgene is one of the most notoriously toxic molecules in organic chemistry. It serves as a bis electrophile. It is essentially a double acid chloride. Because the carbonyl has two chlorines, it can undergo two nucleophilic substitutions. Okay, how about the bis nucleophile to react with phosgene? That molecule is below. The structure is a diol. It is called bisphenol A. When bisphenol A reacts with base and phosgene, a condensation polymer is formed. I'll just draw the repeat unit. Let's fill in a bit more of the structure so that we can see that the carbonyl stands out a bit more clearly. This molecule is an example of a polycarbonate. In fact, if people refer to polycarbonate, they are normally referring to this specific structure. Polycarbonates contain a carbonate . Carbonates are a functional group, a carbonyl functional group, in which the carbon has four bonds to a highly electronegative atom. This is a higher oxidation state than an acid or an amide or ester, in which the carbon just has three bonds to a more electronegative atom. Polycarbonates are very strong and clear. Polycarbonate is used to make things like eyeglasses, lenses, and cockpit windscreens. Polycarbonates were at one time used for clear plastic food containers, but there has been concern that polycarbonate may degrade with heat to release bisphenol A, one of the original monomers, into food, and that is a bad thing. On the screen are two molecules. One is bisphenol A, and the other is estrogen, which is a hormone. Bisphenol A can affect biological pathways in the same way as estrogen. If polycarbonate degrades and releases bisphenol A, organisms, including humans, show negative biological effects. Bisphenol A is abbreviated BPA. Because BPA can cause problems in the environment, many clear plastic food containers now bear labels that say BPA free, to show customers that the product does not have the health risks associated with polycarbonates. Polycarbonates are a very useful condensation polymer. Scientists have developed new polycarbonates that can avoid some of the health risks associated with bisphenol A, one of the most widely used polycarbonate monomers.